I think a lot of people in our generation are really, really scared about our future.
Climate change is happening. Even if we were to stop all greenhouse gases today, the climate would still change.
In Austin, Texas, this past summer in 2023 was beyond hot. This was not normal heat. It felt like punishment. And in certain neighborhoods, the heat was much worse than in other neighborhoods.
If you look at Austin sort of geographically, the west side is very hilly, but has a lot of trees, very beautiful, lots of mountains. But the east side is actually more of a prairie-style landscape. Heat impacts those communities much more. There's a climate inequity in those areas because of the landscape.
The importance of tree canopy cover really cannot be overstated for the difference in temperature. People feel that with increased rates of asthma, heart disease, also having less access to green space in your neighborhood means that it's less likely that you'll experience the health benefits of exercising outside.
So at the Office of Resilience, we want to ensure that we're implementing projects that mitigate that impacts of climate change in those areas. The Google Tree Canopy tool is fantastic at sort of showing where those areas are and how we as a city should be thinking about investing and ensure that people have a safer community to live in.
Google Tree Canopy is a tool that provides information about urban tree canopy. So understanding what the current tree cover is within a city. So you can really start to see which parts of the city have a higher coverage, tree coverage, and those that have a lower tree coverage.
Google Research started this project because we have this amazing imagery that we collect for Google Maps, and we have machine learning models that can identify trees. We thought, how else could we use this type of information?
If we can use data for communities to take action and plant more trees in the disadvantaged communities or the places with the most vulnerable population, the highest heat risk, that's where we can start to improve some of the health outcomes. We can start to lower temperatures, reduce the energy demands to start to address some of this climate inequity.
So we started Tree Canopy Lab with the city of LA over 3 years ago. And then we grew that pilot. And now we're available in over 2,000 cities in US and Europe.
In the city of Austin, we have an urban tree canopy goal of 50% tree canopy for the whole city by 2050. So think 50 by 50.
Tools like Google's Tree Canopy makes it so much easier for us to prioritize where we plant trees and give out free trees and how we determine where to focus our programming.
There's this tremendous advances we are doing in science, the machine learning, the AI algorithms, there's this progress we are making. Can we use that to tackle the biggest challenge of our times and maybe play a role? And that's what drives me.